Ladies and gentlemen, Robyn!
It's time you had the talk. Give your ear.